Cooking School, knowledge about cooking and techniques.
Breakfast. Never get a chance to eat it Monday to Friday, but Saturday, Sunday, however, is the time when everyone should have a proper breakfast. My perfect breakfast, scrambled egg, sautéed mushrooms and tomatoes. The most important thing about any scrambled egg is stopping it from overcooking. To serve a scrambled egg, flat cap mushrooms. Just keep them whole and put them in the pan. Lots of olive oil, a little bit of salt, a little bit of pepper, vine tomatoes. Best way of roasting these is actually keeping all the vine in the pan with the mushrooms. Right, just let those mushrooms and tomatoes sit there in the pan on a low heat and they'll cook themselves. Nothing worse than going into a restaurant, having scrambled egg on toast and having soggy toast. This here is a sourdough bread. And the reason why we're going to use it for scrambled egg is because it's strong, robust, and it's got a lovely flavour to it. But be quite generous when you cut it, because you don't want this sort of little thin, tight, sort of fisted slice of bread. Nice and thick, chunky bread. Into the toaster. Every time we get a new cook in the kitchen, we always ask them to make a scrambled egg. And if they can make the perfect scrambled egg, you know they know how to cook properly. Start off with 3 eggs. Now, don't season it. Because if you put the salt in now, what actually happens, it breaks down the eggs. And it starts turning them into something sort of very watery. So, eggs in the pan, nice knob of butter. And it's really important to put the butter in right at the very beginning, because what that does, it starts giving a really nice velvety finish to the scrambled egg. And then a simple spatula. Onto the heat, never whisk the egg, whisk it in the pan. Because when you start sort of whisking beforehand, you're breaking it all down. You've got to break it down in the pan. But the secret behind the scrambled egg is to start it on a nice sort of generous heat, take it off the heat, go back to the heat, take it off the heat. And treat it like a risotto. You can't stop stirring. It's live. You've got to really work at it. Now, it's starting to come together. It's starting to go a little bit thick. I'll come back off the heat and just let it work. And just do this 3 or 4 times. Back onto the heat. Now, if I had to season this now, it's still turn it into something quite watery. And I want a really nice sort of creamy scrambled egg. Something quite fluffy. Shh, is that my toast burning? Off the heat. Oh, damn, I'm gonna set the fire alarms off. That'll wake up the missus. Okay, here we go. Put that back in. So, on and off the heat. Right, off the heat. Then, as you can see now, look, it's almost starting to sort of, you know, continue cooking. It doesn't need to go back on the stove, because it's actually continuing cooking, because the heat is in there. That's where the heat is. So look, if I had to leave that there now, it would overcook. But it's not going to overcook, because I'm going to put 1/2 tablespoon of creme fraiche. And what that does now, just makes it a little bit cooler, brings down the temperature of the eggs. Now I'm going to season it, a little bit of salt, and then just a little bit of pepper. Just to finish that, I'm just going to put a little touch of chives in there. And what that does, it just lifts the whole flavour of the scrambled egg and just makes it a little bit more sexy. And you know, sometimes you want to be a little bit more extravagant, you can put some smoked salmon in there. I like putting chives in there, and just fold those chives in. There we are. The perfect scrambled egg. Okay, to serve it, we're ready to go. On. The vine tomatoes, that's why we leave them on the vine, you see, because you just pick them out of the pan like that. Sit them on there. I'm just going to drizzle our sourdough bread with a little bit of olive oil in there. And then just pour your scrambled eggs over the sourdough bread. And there you go, a perfect scrambled egg. I mean...